professional cases in two. Coleman up the goal 5-3. The man to watch, he won the 400 meters. Chad Miller of American International. Also, his teammate Horatio Pinnock, he's a worthy competitor in this 400 meter hurdles for men. Pascal of Adolphi is also there. DeSantos of Southern Connecticut, he's in lane 7. And Jason Dimmitt of Stonehill, he's in lane 8. See the section, men's 400 meter hurdles.
I mean, it sounds really cool, so kudos for him for using it. Yeah, Delphi! My hair is blowing in the breeze. Thanks for that, Shannon. I'm recording. Let's go, boys!
AIC, his seeded time is 52.69, but his teammate, Chad Miller, is the one to watch. Horatio Pinnock is running well at the moment. The man from Adolphi, Luke Patkell, is also running well. Pinnock is running well. His teammate, Chad Miller of AIC, is also going well. DeSantis of Southern Connecticut is also there, but Pascal of Adolphi is running best of all at the moment. Horatio Pinnock, Jack Miller, Jack Miller of AIC. This is another 1-2 for AIC.
Jack come on, Luke!
AIC, Fortis, Gallagher, Limpetus, the Black Mayfall, but never heal. Jack Miller of Southern Connecticut. I'm AIC.